I had a really dark day going skiing, which sounds ridiculous.
And you get to the mountain after you've done all the work.
You got enthusiasm that slowly dies.
And even the kids are like, oh my God, Dad, no.
It's not skiing's fault.
I just want snowboarding to be
joyful again.
Easy again.
Powder day with no lines.
I mean, that's heaven.
We should Schweitzer!